Barcelona got the game underway. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs. Iniesta plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Here's a chance to attack. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And here's a shot. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Corner now for Barcelona. Good challenge. There's been no lessening in the desire of Cristiano Ronaldo. He's won so much, he's done so much. Shot on! He's made the save. Pepe. Modric. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Cristiano Ronaldo! Good stop by the goalkeeper. It's Iniesta attacking now. And now the shot! That's great work by the goalkeeper. And shoots! Good work by the goalkeeper. Tackle here. Neymar. It's Messi. They've got the ball back by that interception. Here come Real Madrid. He's got his shot off now. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid-Barcelona, Spain's Clásico?
Well, it's got a magical ring to it. Sometimes these contests have descended into petty spats, but sometimes you're just treated to fantastic football.
Luis Suarez. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. In quickly, Luis Suarez. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. It's good play until they got that challenge in. This with a chance to go into the lead now. A save by André Ter Stegen. Excellent interception. In comes the challenge. Sergio Busquets. Kroos. There's good progress with this attack. This could be a chance. And Ronaldo. Bounced away from it. Iniesta. Cut out the pass. Bale. Well, they're in a good position here. Shots on here. And the goalkeeper dropped across to it. Real Madrid win a corner. Great work from the goalkeeper. Great interception. The shot's up. It's a fine strike. but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Sergio Busquets. A timely challenge. It's looking good, this move. Nicely played through ball. Promising build-up until that challenge. And it's a corner that Barcelona want to keep out at all costs. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And here's the shot. Just skimming the crossbar there. Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Brilliant football from this team. Cut off! Oh, it's a post! And in goes the cross. And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross. Referee's had a good look and decided, from what he's seen from this period, put them in front! Comes in strongly, Cristiano Ronaldo. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Rodriguez! Credit! So it's half-time. Settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Lionel Messi. Sergio Busquets. They've got the ball back by that interception. Ivan Rakitic. Modric. Sergio Busquets. Sergio Roberto. Doing well to keep the ball. Tremendous. A chance! Good block. Bale. Iniesta. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. On to Ronaldo. Luis Suarez. Ivan Rakitic. Neymar. On to the attack now. Comes in strongly. Sergio Busquets. He's got his shot off now. Gareth Bale. It's a good place to win the ball here. Luis Suarez. Turnover there that we didn't expect. And Ronaldo. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. On the attack here. Shots on him. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Tackle here. Benzema. Marcelo. Modric. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. That passing is top class. Rodriguez, good tackle, will be a corner though. Bale! He's made the save. is Suarez. Gets his foot in there. Benzema. Toni Kroos. There's good progress with this attack. Jordi Alba, in the referee's bad books there, he's been penalised for that challenge, free kick. They're desperate to try and change this game. It's been level and now they're pushing on, looking for the goal that will take them in front. Lionel Messi. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that that battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Oh, he's a... Good goalkeeper, this lad, and he showed it there with a fine reflex save to keep it 0-0.
Well, the corner is dealt with decisively by the defenders. Well, it will be a throw-in. Pepe, just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. On to Ronaldo. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Tackle goes in. Good play, but that's going to be a free kick. Did well, stuck out.
Isco!
Another opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match. Luis Suarez. Adatura. Advantage applied there for Barcelona. Sergio Ramos able to cut it out. Wasteful pass, unforced error really. Good challenge. Here's Isco. Here's Casemiro. That's a good spot by the defender.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Well, if anyone's going to get a goal inside these last 5 minutes now, surely they're going to win the game. It looks like a 1-0 game either way at best. Ronaldo! Good block. And here's the cross. Morata! What a fine save.
Well, another wonderful save by a goalkeeper who must rate as one of the world's best.
Some options now for the pass. Defender to it first. Luis Suarez. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Promising build-up until that challenge. Bale. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Time ticking away. The referee will be looking at his watch, but for the moment, he's blowing his whistle for the free kick. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Oh, corner for Real Madrid. More pressure. He has cleared it well. Here's the shot, and the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.